Karti, just one question, Karti. Just no, one question. Whatever you have said in the statement.
The
AIADMK members are calling it a scam. How do you react?
How do you react to this?
All my businesses are completely compliant. All filings are up to date. All statutory, regulatory filings are completely up to date. That's all I have to
say. Charge against you, sir, it was money laundering.
If I'm compliant, I can't be money laundering.
The answer just says that from the period of 2006 to 2011, this has happened. But it doesn't
happen. I have nothing more.
Thank you.